Kate, who's here, wherever she's hiding. Here. There you are behind me. And as colourful as the works themselves, I have to say, which is wonderful. If for no other reason, the joy and the colour that is expressed in the works. So Kate, for bringing that splash of colour into our lives at this time of the year, thank you very much on behalf of the museum. So thank you very much. And I'd like to hand over to Andy McCarthy, who's going to say a few words of welcome and officially open.
An honour when Kate asked me to open her exhibition. You all know that she was a student at the Limerick School of Art and Design under Jack Donovan, and then she went on to Dublin to study under Maurice McGonigal. But I first came to know of Kate's work in the Bell Table in 1988. There were two very large monoprints, hand-coloured, and I promised a wonderful few lines, so I don't think I have any more to say. I think it just leaves me now to congratulate you on the evening, to congratulate you on the wonderful, bright, cheerful work, to wish you every success in whatever you do, and just to officially declare the exhibition.
I'm delighted to see you all here, especially on such a bad night, and thank you all for coming, especially those who travelled from outside Limerick and outside Ireland. As you may know, I've been painting and exhibiting my work for a long time. I first showed a still life painting when I was 18 in the Irish Artists Winter Exhibition, which was a national exhibition held annually in the Limerick City Gallery of Art. And now, 52 years later, this is my first show in a beautiful large Limerick gallery, and I thank the Hunt Museum for this opportunity.
That's it. No more speeches. All of these works are for sale, I have to emphasize. We've had a few hints there about a distinguished lineup of patrons and purchasers in the past, so you can add your name to that list. The works will be available, of course, throughout the next few weeks as well. So thank you again for coming. Thank Kate and thank Andy for doing the event. Thank you. Thank you.